Hello, Preble Hornets. Let's talk about a tardiness turnaround. The groundhog said spring is soon to come, which means no more snow, no more sleet, no more inches of ice, and certainly no more polar vortex, which also means no more excuses for being tardy to class. Let's talk about what would happen if you are tardy to class. So here's our code red policy explained. If you have 10 first-hour tardies, or 30 in total, you are no longer going to be swept into class, which does cause a disruption to the learning environment. Instead, you will be sent to room 208, and you'll have a meeting with your associate principal to decide what the next steps would be for tardiness. But you're in luck. With the second semester starting, the code red tardies starts over. However, if you were on the code red list for first semester, the numbers are slightly decreased for you. Still 10 first hour tardies, but only 15 in total before you get back on the code red list. Now, red is definitely a negative color. So let's talk about our colors, the green and the yellow.
You know what time it is.
Give me the green light. Cause I'm ready to go. Let's have a good time.
Let's go.
What you waiting for? You only got one life.
You're right. You do have one life, and let's live that life to the fullest. Let's be the class on time. Now, there is one of our other colors is yellow, and that means proceed with caution. So if you see some of your friends congregating in the commons, proceed with caution. You don't want to get bottled up there or in a log jam of students in the hallway. To prevent you from getting to class on time. Also, if you see long lines by the vending machines, proceed with caution. And if you hear that warning bell, that means it's time to put the pedal to the metal and get to class as fast as you can. Remember, Preble students, be respectful, responsible, and dedicated members of our great Preble community.